even know how precious you'd look with your hair out of your face?
This form is temporary, Aphrodite.
It's just that if one wants to be taken seriously, one must look the part.
Looks don't do that. The mind does.
Of course, of course. Your mind specifically.
Well... You got it? My essence?
Just like we planned. Are you ready?
I think so.
Wise Athena, gods and mortals will work as one. With your guidance, leading us all.
Phoenix, I am restored.
Although, you could have been quicker about it, honestly. And those wings you're wearing, they're a safety hazard. Daedalus' designs are shoddy and ill-conceived. And while we're talking about shoddy and ill-conceived, you, Hermes.
Oh, here we go. She's always got something to say.
Well, Athena, glad you're back, but maybe...
Yes. Maybe it's time for me to be more judicious with all these judgments.
You know, I really admire you. You're critical, but you're also wise. Most of the time.
Thank you, Phoenix. And together, we'll begin on a new, wise plan. But, we can still punch Typhon in the face, right?
Phoenix learned that being critical, judgmental, even stubborn, is not always a flaw. It can give one the surety needed to refuse bad counsel.
Maybe I should have listened to Athena more often, rather than trying to be right all the time.
Perhaps the great Zeus is fallible after all.
No, that's not what I'm saying. My judgments are all pretty great.
You chained me to a rock! An eagle pecks out my liver every single day!
I know.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
How does it feel to be back, Athena?
It's fine. A little damp. Not to complain. I'm trying not to be critical, but maybe someone should have built a few more walls here.
Working on a plan to take down Typhon?
Oh, yes. But there's something else we should take care of first. During the war with Typhon, I thought I had the perfect plan to stop him. But just as I was about to strike, the harpy known as Azomini flew at me. She distracted me long enough for Typhon to turn me into a child. Reduced, Azomini carried me away in her filthy talons. I managed to escape, but she's still out there, somewhere.
She won't mess with you again. I'll find her and bring her down.
Really? Just like that?
Of course! I'm your champion, aren't I?
Technically, no. You never completed the path. But I'm trying to be more flexible, so... Go then, O champion... to be. How'd I do?
Divine.
Then go already. Go do hero things. I know you will.
What if I don't want to compromise? I want to earn the full title. Champion.
Earn it? Then you'd have to be better than Heracles, Odysseus, Atalanta, and Achilles. I've never heard of such a thing. My bar is tremendously high.
What happens if I surpass it?
Tell me, are there any statues of you back home?
A statue of me? No.
Well, if in the improbable, infinitesimally impossible case that you impress me, we'll have to do something about that. You should pay a visit to my statue. There's something at its base I think you'll find inspiring.
Oh, wise Athena. As tremendous as in all the stories. I hope you don't mind that I'm scaling your mighty Aegis.
Her shield-like Aegis celebrated Athena's dominance in strategic matters of war.
It's my Aegis, you know. So it's also a symbol of Athena's love for Papa Zeus.
If you say so.
Ah! Look at all I have to give this world! I am the perfection you seek!
Typhon's rage and corruption were powerful, but Fenyx slipped through his clutches for now. Athena's idea to yoke oxen for plowing served these farms well. The soil was rich, The crops were bountiful.
If we cross over,
think a pathetic army of Fenyx can stop me?
Look in your eye, Athena. Daydreaming.
I've spent so much time helping mortals.
I looked after them. It was your headquarters.
wouldn't let you use my loom, of all things.
I gave you a crazy dress.
Let's show them.
Maybe a makeover?
I wouldn't go there.